Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys. Anderson Silva fails a drug test, and he is out for his upcoming main event fight in Shanghai against a guy by the name of Kelvin Gastelum. So that's unfortunate for Anderson Silva. Anderson Silva has tested positive for a banned substance before. So, yeah, Anderson Silva, man, he fucking up. But anyway, man, just wanted to put that out there. I'm out.